What's going on, TTC? Figured I'd do this little quick-ass response to old Savage Pussy's bullshit-ass video. Couple things I want to touch on. First off, he said that we're relying solely on Jeremy Pruitt as defensive coordinator. And he was saying that Florida State team had more NFL talent than we had the past 20 years. Okay. Well, not this past season, but the season before, I do believe we had 7 players off of that defense that was drafted. Okay, and that's 7 players just on one team. So I don't think I need to mention guys in the past on defense that was drafted in the NFL. I mean, I could name guys like, you know, Champ Bailey, Odell Thurman, David Pollock, Richard Seymour, but you know, no need to name all those guys. So we'll let you live in fantasy land on that statement. And then you mentioned the Rockies being in Tennessee. Well, genius. The Rockies are out west. I don't know if you meant to say Rocky type or whatever, but the point is you didn't say it. You said the fucking Rockies, you fucking moron. And the last statement that is just asinine that I really can't believe one would be stupid enough to say it, but he made the statement that Herschel Walker never beat Clemson. I mean, wow. I mean, what more can you say? Herschel Walker faced Clemson 3 times and won 2 out of the 3 meetings. You know, Savage, when there's a reason I call you a retard. And when you get on camera and just say the bullshit that you said in that last video, well, you kind of proved my point, man. I mean, come on. I mean, I guess I could understand the whole, you mentioned the Rockies being in Tennessee. You know, maybe I can, you know, I suppose, I can understand you wanting to say Florida State had more NFL talent than we had in the last 20 years. I mean, that's, you know, okay, I guess I can understand certain kinds of trash talk. But to sit there and fucking say Herschel Walker never beat Clemson, I mean, that's just inexcusable. And then you want to say that the only thing we've ever had that came out of Georgia was Herschel Walker? Are you fucking kidding me? I mean, I guess guys like, you know, Fran Tarkenton. I don't even know if you know who that is. I'm pretty sure you're a fucking dumbass, so I don't even know if you know who that is. Of course, I've already mentioned Champ Bailey. How about Hines Ward? How about David Green, Garrison Hurst, Terrell Davis? What the fuck is wrong with you, man? Are you kidding me? I mean, I guess you're like most people that think that nobody's worth anything unless they win a Heisman. Okay? Now, everybody knows how much I really despise Alabama. But those guys have had many of players who hasn't, you know, never won a Heisman that were really good. I mean, damn it, man. I mean, what? Are you going to sit there and say that, Terrence Cody. Terrence Cody didn't win a Heisman. Does that mean he wasn't fucking shit? Well, I mean, what about Trent Richardson? He didn't win a Heisman. Does that mean he ain't fucking shit? I mean, come on, man. Use your fucking brain. God damn. Anyway, that's about it, man. Dude, you're fucking easy, man. When you get on camera and you make fucking absurd statements like that, dude, you set yourself up, man. I really don't have much work I gotta do. You fucking make my job easy. So, yeah, that's about it. Go Dogs. Clemson, you fucking suck. Savage, Clemson owns. Man, you guys are getting fucking destroyed by the BWO. You guys are too fucking easy. So, you guys can all kiss my fucking ass. We'll holler at y'all later.